So, hi there, it's Mike, adding my second video to this channel, and I thought what I'd try to do is a little bit better introduction to myself and what I'm doing here. So, my name is Mike. I live in Minnesota. I'm in Lakeville, Minnesota, which is kind of a problem for this type of thing that I'm working on, just because it's cold. Getting fruit that's good and stuff can be a little bit of a issue, but how I'm working on it and stuff we'll probably talk about in some future videos. I'm 46 years old, and I started kind of doing this raw lifestyle type thing, just kind of fell into it over time. One of my goals have been for quite a while, especially when I saw my grandparents getting older and my parents getting older, I saw that having good health is very important. When you have bad health, being old can be very, very not fun. And so I really want to be able to enjoy my grandchildren and my grandchildren's children. Do as much as I can to make sure that I'm in a position of good health, and make sure that there's something sustainable about the diet that I have. So I don't have to, like, I don't want it to be that if I injure my hip, all of a sudden I'm going to balloon out of control in weight because I can't participate in the high intensity exercise program that I adopted in my life. I don't want to have to adopt a high intensity exercise program, which I know just isn't going to be sustainable my entire life. So I need to change something about my diet. I've done diets before in the past, done like, when you go to the grocery store, just buy stuff that says light on it, you know, light macaroni and cheese, skim milk, just eating light, lots of chicken, fish, all that stuff. And you do a lot of exercise and the weight comes off, right? You calorie restrict, weight comes off. But when you're raising a family and you have life things going on all the time, you can't maintain that. Your body doesn't want you to do that. And your life doesn't allow you to take that much time just to work on yourself all the time. So my experience has been it hasn't worked. So right now, as I'm recording this, I'm about 255 pounds. I started this kind of getting into this lifestyle, which is kind of like a raw till four type of idea. That's what I'm kind of working on. I started about the middle of November, and I started trying to figure out what fruits do I like, what can I get, and so I started, I started out with maybe 2 days a week, now 3 days a week, then four. Now I'm pretty much 7 days a week. Breakfast and lunch is always going to be some sort of fruit smoothie or raw fruit. I mix in greens with that. And different things that help my nutritional values. I use a chronometer to track what's going on, so I make sure I'm getting what I need as part of my goal for being healthy. Because even before, when I wasn't on this lifestyle, if I would have tracked, and I have looked at, I've done some analysis in chronometer, I was not eating healthy before. I did some stats the other day. I'll stick them up over here. And this gives you kind of my dimensions and my weight that I'm starting at, essentially. About every 6 months, I'll do some remeasurements and see where we're at. I don't expect to try to do it too often because I'm not really shooting for a goal that's just today. I'm shooting for a long-term solution. And so for what am I doing right now? Well, for the remainder of 2014, I'll be eating, continue with my smoothies morning and afternoon. I try to eat, potatoes and rice, or even I'll do more fruit or, a salad or something like that at night. Sometimes I don't, sometimes I do. I'm certainly by no means ready to be vegan yet. I'm not in that position, both knowing what I can eat that isn't what I'm used to eating, as well as knowing what I can even like to eat. But for the remainder of 2014, I'm going to be continue with my raw. And then for 2015, I'm going to switch to, or I'm going to push myself to move towards a really raw till four, a fully raw, even on some days, vegan type of lifestyle. I'm going to be going through all the recipes I find that people share online, some of the books I've bought already from some of the people that sell them, and try to start working on recipes and try different recipes to see things that I like, and start getting myself in a position that, my guess is by the middle of 2015, if not by the end of 2015, I will have transitioned to be fully, at least as far as my diet's concerned, vegan. We'll see how the rest of it goes. That's kind of where things are at, who I am, what I'm working on. I hope you find this useful. Certainly, if you do, click on like, subscribe. That's always helpful. Feel free to comment down below if there's anything you'd like to know, or if you have any suggestions for me. Thank you.